is Solar a scam? Well, I wish I could say that it's not, but the truth is that sometimes for some customers that get Solar, it is. Because it all depends on the Solar representative and the company that sold them the system. There, for the most part, there's times where they don't tell all the truth and they leave out certain details that eventually can become a big deal for that particular owner. One of those things is that some owners are led to believe that they are going to have electricity if the power goes out. For the most part, people get what is called a grid-tied system. And what that means is that you are tied to the grid. And most people and most customers don't get a battery backup system. Now, what happens is that these customers are led to believe that when the power goes out, they are still gonna have solar energy. But that's not true. If the power goes out, they're not gonna have energy. So what ends up happening is that the customers are very angry at the solar company and solar starts getting a bad reputation. That's one of the issues that we have, and that's why we have to make sure that when the customer gets solar, they understand all the details, ins and outs about the financing, about how it works, and all the details so that that customer can have a good experience and have the right expectations of solar. So my friends, that's all for today. I'll see you guys next time.